So you see claim letter model 1. Okay. Actually, we have learned how to write a claim letter. There is a model. It is not the exact way that you have to write the same word used in this letter. No. So you have to. We know the structure of writing a letter. That means writing date, salutation, complimentary note, all will be same. But something will be added in writing a claim letter, as we have discussed earlier. Okay. So this is, you will be writing dear madams or sir, because we don't know whether the chief of the organization is madam or sir, we don't know. So we will be putting madams. So I have put madams first, okay, and then sirs. Okay, so dear madams or sirs. We had ordered 2001 kg tins of Nihal baby food powder under our order number M406/AP, dated 4th July 2017. Okay, they have started clicking to the exact point. They haven't started, sir, it is very nice to say you hello after a long time. I haven't seen you for a long time. Now I have got a chance to say you hello. Not like that, okay. They have just clicked to the point. Point is that they ordered 2000 tins of powder milk and the order number is this and that dated on that. What happened? Today, when the consignment arrived, we checked its contents and found only 1500 tins, out of which 45 were badly damaged. So being the chief of the company, you can tolerate such kind of things. So you have to write a claim letter, and you are writing this claim letter in such a way, mentioning that out of 2000 packets you have got 1500 packets. And it seems one of the cases, it might be cases was not packed properly, or some heavy load had been placed over it in transit. Look here, they didn't say that what the hell your company has done. They didn't say it. Okay, they said that yes, there might be some problem in transit, or at the time of transition some heavy load had put on the packet, and for this reason 45 packets are damaged. Okay, so very formally he has said. And then there is a great demand of this product nowadays, and expected to clear the whole stock during the next 2 months, but it appeared some of our customers will have to be disappointed. So there is a great demand of child meats at this time, so the supply we have got, that means 1500 packets of tins that may be finished within 2 months. In that regard, some customers might be disappointed to purchase from our organization, because this is a crying need. So this is a problem, this is the harassment you are facing for the problem of that organization, and you are mentioning this. And what kind of problem you are facing, it is also mentioned. With enormous resources at your command, we hope you can save the situation by sending 500 tins immediately by quick transit service. Quick transit service. There is several ways of getting your product delivered. Quick service, by train service, by plane service, or by postal service anyway. But you want that quick transit service so that I can fulfill the demands of our customer. Very clear. Okay. And then as regard the demand damaged tins, we want your advice. There are two alternatives. Either you allow us to sell them at reduced price, in which case we shall send you the total amount realized after deducting our usual commission of 7%. So allow us to sell the damaged product 7% less, or return them to you at your cost for replacement. So we will return it, but for returning the product some cost will be charged. So who will pay that? You are asking that. Yes, I will getting this product return to you and the cost of transit you have to pay. Because this is the fault of your company. So you are trying to get this solution, and that is mentioned very clearly. We would very much appreciate an early reply. Very simply it is finished. We appreciate your an early reply. Yours faithfully, M.R. Rahman, Purchase Manager. Okay. So this is the model of writing a claim letter. Any questions? Yes. In the first beginning classes, I said that you will be asking me so many questions, but I am not getting the questions. So I am feeling bored. Most probably I am not able to make you understand many things. Is it? Am I clear? So ask me questions. Any questions? Yeah? Nothing left. Okay. So this is the one model of writing a claim letter. So, and also this will also